started seeing nature. And that's what the world needs at the moment. Yeah? Catch me in my next episode. Greetings, people. We are here at the source of Pungwe River. Very interesting how rivers, great rivers, start. You can tell from what's happening here that the water is seeping out from the ground. We saw earlier in my earlier video when I was drinking water, this is a spring, water coming right down from underground. And it becomes a great river, but this is how rivers start. It's the source of Pungwe River. It goes down into Hauna, Wonde Valley, into Mozambique, straight into the Indian Ocean. But this is the source where it's all started. It's one of the many sources of Pungwe River. I will go to show you across there. There are other sources of the river, but this is how it starts. It never stops. 24 hours a day, every day, the water is coming out. And there's plenty of water here. And these are some of the great places of Zimbabwe that nobody tells you and shows you. And you can see how nature works and how this can be utilized for survival, and we can live with nature altogether. Join me again in my next episode.